मुझसे शादी करोगे कंटेस्टेंट एंड एक्टर संजना गलरानी इज नाउ मैरिड. The Kannada actor married a Bangalore-based cardiovascular surgeon, Dr. Aziz Pasha. Reportedly, last year, while she was under custody for sandalwood drug case, her pictures wearing wedding lehenga went viral and many speculated she is married. Later, the actor herself denied the rumors but claimed she is engaged to Aziz. Yesterday, on National Doctors' Day, Sanjana posted pictures with her husband and called herself doctor's wife. However, netizens were left confused as they asked her when did she get married. Now, talking to a news portal, Sanjana shared, "We officially signed the documents in May last year. It was an intimate affair where only our family members were present. We were planning to have a big ceremony this year and make it official to the world, but it couldn't happen because of the second wave." Sanjana also opened up about her viral picture in the wedding attire. She said, "In 2018, I got converted to Islam, which was not marriage, it was only conversion. I know him since I was 16, so taking a decision was not difficult for me.